Do you think the world can get there? Do you think that these next few climate conferences, the COPs, will bring forth pledges that big and plans to actually meet those pledges?
I know that the world can get there, but I am not convinced that we will. And the biggest reason is there's a business as usual attitude in too many places in the world. There are some CEOs still of major corporations who have not moved their companies or haven't bought in to scientific facts.